Natural and herbal remedies for treating acne. Millions of people are affected by acne all over the world. As the variety of skincare items proves it's available in the market for treating pimples. A lot of the over-the-counter products meant for dealing with acne include chemicals, which may deteriorate the skin and might be only a short-lived treatment. As individuals are now aware of the hazards of the chemical use, everyone is looking for an organic and natural treatment to treat acne. Natural medications are not harsh due to the fact that it does not consist of any chemicals and are compounded mixes of naturally readily available plants and herbs. Hey everyone, it's Blue here. Today's video is all about natural and herbal remedies for treating acne. I know how frustrating it can be have a new spot develop on your face overnight, and some of us deal with multiple spots on our face for a long period of time. I'm sure you've probably tried a lot of over-the-counter medications, but for those of us who want to try a more natural approach, then just keep on watching. Natural treatments can be in the form of lotions, creams, homemade products, or even organic solutions. Below listed are some components which can be procured from a herbalist and made to utilize for treating acne. Echinacea and tea tree oil are the really common natural herbal remedies known for treating acne and is offered widely. Echinacea and Oregon grape can help in increasing the body's immune system of the body. While tea tree oil consists of terpenoids, which is understood for its antifungal and antiseptic property. Green tea is utilized in defense of germs, reducing the hormone activity. Thus, acne can be controlled. Almond oil is excellent in getting rid of acne scars. Apricot and citrus juices alleviate the existence of cysts and serves as a natural exfoliant, getting rid of the dead skin cells, making the pores devoid of clogs. Distilled white vinegar can be applied as a topical service on the afflicted location to cleanse the pores. Honey mask assists in healing procedure of the skin impacted by acne due to its antibacterial quality. Green oatmeal, tea, and chamomile are excellent herbs for treating swelling due to its anti-inflammatory properties. It helps to soothe the afflicted part and help in the release of heat and making the skin to recover correctly. When the afflicted part is cleaned with oatmeal, the itching sensation is reduced. Ginger assists to minimize redness and inflammation and can be consumed in any kind. Licorice is a very important herb used in the treatment of acne since the Middle Ages. Licorice increases mucus secretion, promoting the adrenal gland function, making the natural defense system of the body into overdrive to remove germs and bacteria responsible for acne and pus. If you're interested in discovering more about the health benefits of foods, then be sure to subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss more videos just like this. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.